at a time in the world where things were feeling less and less certain, there was one thing you could always count on. The heroics. Our planet's team of superheroes. And my dad was one of them.
Dad, what's going on? Is that Miracle Guy?
That is just a training exercise, probably.
There's something coming.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually sound a little worried.
This was the day our heroes fell.
Missy Moreno?
Yes?
You'll need to come with us.
Welcome to Heroics Headquarters. You will be staying in our underground stronghold. As the children of superheroes, you are all in danger.
How are you making that?
My mommy is Lava Girl, my dad is Shark Boy.
That's really cool.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is unbelievable. Our heroes have been captured by alien intruders.
The heroics have fallen.
We need to leave this room. The aliens will be coming for us next.
We're gonna need your access cards, like now.
Nothing's getting in, and no one's getting out either. What are these for?
To protect your butts when you hit the ground.
She's got shark strength!
If we want to rescue our parents and save the planet, we're gonna need to do it now.
But we're children.
The children of the heroics.
Time to be a hero.
I'm in.
Let's do this.
How do we defeat the aliens who defeated all of the heroics?
We have a secret weapon. Teamwork.
Ready for battle. Blood and pearls. It's a good day to save the world.
Excellent work, Rewind.
I just like hearing her say it.